No, somebody on the Kingdom Hearts forums on the thing that, like, the thing says, like, oh, I'm sad that we only get to face Ansem and Anti-Battle Coat once. So sad!
Oh my god, that's kind of amazing. Anti-Battle Coat.
If we do get final mix of Kingdom Hearts 3D, I hope they add in a secret portal for Anti-Black Coat, but he has an opposite color scheme. Color shame. So he is Anti-White Coat. Also, he moves just like Vanitas and YX.
Yeah. Take this.
Is it fixed in 20 seconds?
Yes.
Thunder.
I think I'm
gonna
do it. No, I didn't do it.
Can you try?
No, I think I still get it even though if I use the
thing. Like press stars.
No, I can't.
Okay.
No, if it didn't take place in this fucking location, I would've gotten it.
It's true, but that's the whole channel, really. Okay, maybe we're not going to get the third one.
Thunder!
This fucking lion.
You tell that lion I'm not here. I'm gonna go to the strip club.
Take a shit.
Yep, special portal.
I got this.
Yeah, you have meteor out. Oh,
nice. There
we go.
There's the one rogue thing that didn't get attacked.
One rogue Pegaslick?
Yes. Yes, because that was linked.
Key
victory without X commands. This'll be fun!
Your favorite! At least you're gonna have a good keyblade. Well, I think the Gord is next for some reason. I block three enemy attacks, which is easy as fuck. Actually, no, these ones are the hardest because the challenge is that they shouldn't, like... You have to make sure that they don't die before they do anything. Oh. There you go. Kill over there, meteor. Meteor pan, magic cheese.
Frogs, bears, pink cherries, Peter Pan, magic cheese.
That's it. I was like, what is the thing? Because I
Sephiroth.
Yes. Cause you keep dropping the frickin' meteor on everything, so...
Yes.
Take this.
Well, that was fun!
Haha, it's even quicker than last time! Only 2 seconds!
And I don't even believe that was 2 seconds!
No, it's like a minute and... not a minute, like a second and a half.
Yeah. If even that. Well, we won! Yeah, I like how you both have a special portal in the Fountain Plaza, which... Oops.
Fucking thank you, Square Enix.
Cause like, there's no indication that like... from the game itself that this is something that you have to do. Nor is there any indication that the Fountain Plaza is gonna be semi-inaccessible after a certain point in the game.
No X commands.
I got it.
Yeah, you're fully healed. Also, this is level 1, and there's a special Caty, I think. It is a Flauber Meow.
Which
is an awful name.
That's just the worst thing I've ever read.
Oh,
it's running away.
It's being the monkeys from Final Mix.
Yes.
I hate those damn things.
Yes.
I still don't know how you're supposed to do that. Like, allegedly, you're supposed to use Mushu and then use that. Oh. Hello. Oh. That's
cool. Alrighty then, I didn't know that.
Alright, well, I got a Flower Meow then. I know X commands. I think I can do that. I was about to say, apparently I'm also doing this without locking on for some reason.
That's also the objective.
There you go. And fun- and there was much rejoicing! This is the counter?
Okay, so the last one that you'll do is the rectifier? Or the bridge, I'm sorry.
No, I did the bridge. The upper dog.
Oh, it's the upper dog, so take no more than 2 hits.
I'm doing really bad at this. One more.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Pretty Hot. Thank you, Interrupter Jones. Time, 20 seconds. Prepare accordingly.
Drift. Take this. Light.
Yeah. The cat wandered off.
Okay, I've eaten 2 hits. Old fat sausage cat.
It's so cute.
They're cute, though.
Yes, they're very cute.
They are cute. There we go.
There we go.
Oh, that's gonna be a fun one. No X commands. Oh, and they're white.
That's racist.
Oh. Oh my god. Actually, here. Kill it. Kill it. Pretty hot level up. Yeah, you go get him, boy.
Go get him. Sick him.
Sick him, boy. There we go. That almost was going to be a problem until I started spamming G-meter links. There you go. Oh boy, counters, can you do it better than I can?
Probably can.
Maybe because you have a better shield. I like how you can each have to do counters, they don't even have to hit. Alright, there you go. Like how for me, just freaking Pretty Hot just got so excited that he just killed everything. He's like, oh boy, fighting!
Oh boy!
Just murders everything.
That's how he talks.
Yes. Pretty Hot. Pretty Hot is just a big child.
Yes, he is.
That is our head cannon now. Okay, so no damage. So
yeah. There we go.
Oh, just barely did that. Could have ended badly if they hit you again.
Yeah, because
they just started well, like spamming their like ice move.
Yeah. Can do.
Gen 6 will link. Which is really easy because it's Link and then just. Do you actually have to land them? I guess that's a challenge here. Oh, there we go.
Please get over here. Thank you. This is so not fitting.
Well, don't you see that you're gracefully slaughtering a...
unicorn?
Yes. It's clearly a unicorn.
Whatever the fuck it is.
A unitard.
A unitard. I'm a unitard. This bulletin is towns. That beats my fanfiction.
Alrighty. F3 for motion attacks. Alright. There's one for you. Yeah. Oh no! Oh no, I thought this would work. Yeah. Luckily, there's no time limit.
Oh my god.
Or like, space limit. Oh, they all jumped downstairs as well. Great. Thanks, guys. Do you see what they did?
Yes. Oh, he'll cook Kermit when you get to the top.
Pretty hot, what are you doing, man? Alright, done, Antonio. Okay. Take this. Light. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Oh, great. Okay, pretty hot. Protect me.
And he's kind of dying himself, but.
There we go. Guys, these things are like the most annoying freaking enemy in the game. Thunder. There we go. Alrighty. You tell that lion I'm not here. I'm gonna go to the strip club. Take a shit. So I've seen a minor complaint, or at least like on a they wasted a perfectly good plot or character. That it's stupid that they make a world based on like a movie that has nothing to do with like. For the most part, any of the existing characters, and then they choose to not introduce any new characters, because they just have Chernabog and Mickey in this world. That's all the characters.
I don't know why they didn't have characters from the shorts in this. They wouldn't have talked, but...
Yeah, like... Granted, like, there's not that much you can do with it, but, like... They could have at least, like, had, like, other NPCs, or, like, done something else with it. It's like... And the way they put it now, it kind of makes no sense, because why is the Mysterious Tower here? Yes? There we go. It's just something that I... saw. There was other things where they were like, well, why didn't they have something? Also, apparently, other than two of the gargoyles, nobody from Hunchback of Notre Dame reprised their roles, apparently.
Hmm.
There we go. Pull off 3 full motion attacks. Can do. Oh my god, there's Y T Rexes. Haha! Fantastic! Yes.
Fantastic.
Yup.
Yep.
Let's get rid of that one. Why does he look so much darker here? I like how the enemy that the portal was like styled after was the duck, and there was only one of them.
And the T-Rex was clearly the prominent enemy.
Well, yeah, there was two of those and one of the ducks, so it's like prickly fantasy. I have some prickly fantasies.
Okay.
Now X commands.
Oh, I attempted this and then I got murdered. I remember this.
I like how we sometimes get the same ones.
No, it was earlier in my game.
But I mean, like, I like how sometimes we get the same, like, types of portals. Because I remember you doing this, and it was absolute hell.
Yes.
And now I just mowed them all down. I guess because, like, it's still, like, a rank 2 thing, and I'm doing it to the end of the game. Oh, well, fair enough, then. No, 3 full motion attacks. Ooh, there was a slightly darker one.
What the fuck?
Where'd he go? There we go. Good. There we go. Thunder. That worked. I plant that. Let's see how long it takes me. I know it takes you like 2 seconds on average, but...
Is that it?
Is there literally only one? No,
oh, okay.
Like an elephant, too.
I forgot the elephant.
Oh, crap, it's like 7. We should go eat soon.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you like a half hour ago, hey, you know, like, it's 6:30, or like 15 minutes ago, hey, you know, it's 6:30, I'm kinda hungry.
Oh, sorry.
Feed me.
Special. Yeah, again, you don't actually have to counter anything, you just have to... You just have to think you're countering something.
Is that where it is? Look down here? Oh, alright. Alright, this is fine. Well,
can't much counter that. There you go. I just murdered them all.
Nice!
There you go.
I didn't think that would work, but it did.
Pretty successful counters. Question is, can I actually do that? You guys already murdered one of them. Who's here? You? Oh, do something for me. Pretty hot, what are you doing? Pretty hot, what are you doing?
This wall's really interesting!
You gonna do something or what? Here. Yes. Come here. Guys! Come here. No. Okay, you didn't have to shoot your T-Rex barf at it. Pretty hot? Pretty hot. Pretty hot. My buddy, my main man.
Okay, you got it.
Was that a counter?
Oh,
I thought it was a counter. I guess I just attacked it by accident. I thought I countered it, but whatever.
I thought you did too, but whatever. It's not a big
Pretty hot was gonna kill that thing anyways if I didn't do anything.
Pretty hot was very excited.
Alright, let's go.
Drift, just take this. Light. Heal.
One of you that...
Yeah, cocky. Star Fox.
Yes. Don't get too cocky, Star Fox. Hundreds of soldiers to take you down. Pappy! Long time no see!
That scared me.
Yeah, I did that the other day to her and it scared her.
Yeah, no, he just started, he started quoting it. I don't think I was listening or like, I thought he was saying something else and then he just suddenly started shouting that and I was like, ah!
Hey, guess what else?
What?
Andros's enemy is my enemy! Can do, though. Is it me or do similar ones like tend to show up together?
Yeah, that's true. Ah!
What?
That was close.
Yeah. Actually, for a second, I was like, wait, wasn't this one that I had to do fast? I'm like, oh shit, and then I killed it. I was like, oh. Alright. Special portal. Make sure it's not using X-Force. Let's really quick then. And let's go then! Just penguins? Peepsta who? That sounds like it exists.
You cleaned up the table downstairs, right?
Yeah, I did. Okay. I don't know, somebody did blue eagles.
Did they also kill Becky?
Yes. So they were not specifically mentioned. Alright. Question is, can I do the final world that never was one, or not? Because for some reason we only have three for each character in that.
It should be only three for each character in general. This six bullshit is ridiculous.
Understand?
Conductors.
Sedondo!
I think it's the conductors. I never actually was told what the name of the place where the conductor's staying.
Oh, you claim to have been in orchestra class.
I was in orchestra class for 2 years! It was awful!
Well, it seems you've learned nothing.
Oh, I was never- of all the things my conductor told me, which was many things, he never told me that.
He failed.
He was an interesting teacher.
Nope. Alright, so... I guess I'll go to the grid. Don't know if that'll happen.
He may or may not have been related to those people who make the iced tea.
Huh.
No, true. Because his last name was Lipton.
Yeah, I got that, yes.
I don't know, there's multiple brands of iced tea, so I don't want anyone else
to make Well, that's the main one, though.
That's the main one.
Special. I'm Block special. Three enemy attacks. Not be hard.
Ah, whoops.
Yeah, it's just not kind of hard. I'm just taking them all up. Hello, elephants.
Oh, he was mad.
All that was easy.
He's mad.
Let's see if you have anything in Traverse Town.
It's going to be the one in the Fountain Blossom.
It turns out it actually is Traverse.
Huh?
To traverse is the verb. And the noun is traverse.
I've never heard traverse before.
Apparently.
No, no, I saw the comment too, but it's just I've just been saying traverse town my whole life.
Yeah.
So theoretically, that may be correct, but...
You choose to not believe it.
Yes. Oh, yeah!
Yeah, there you go.
Snuck it.
So what was it, full motion attacks?
Yeah.
That's gonna be kind of tricky here, because there's not a lot of walls to go off of. Oh, but there's those things.
I kill them all before I can do this. Where is it?
Where is it? There it is. How'd you get over there?
Oh, it's one of the ones that runs.
I like how those were new enemies that showed up openly, like, late into the game. Or, like, in the post-game, basically. And I think there's a type of panda that, like, shows up as well.
Yeah.
Because I think I've seen that mentioned as, like, it dropping, like, a certain item that I haven't... that I needed. Yeah.
Yeah, this is the one I messed up.
Alrighty. Well, now watch you just, like, mow through these assholes.
Revenge!
Well, that was easy. Block three enemy attacks. That should be easy.
Why are they up there?
They're up here now. What are you doing? You're not scary.
I like the little capes, that's so freaking adorable.
Nah, don't juggle fall apart there. Is. I thought it was still up there.
No, I fell down.
Alrighty. Well, that was that. Special. Is that no X commands? Don't take damage more than twice. Don't take damage more than twice. Wait. Was that the right thing to say?
Yeah, yeah, no, you got it.
Okay. For some reason, that sounded off to me.
When the cats are evil, they look strange. I'm used to them in their cute form.
In that cute form?
Yes.
And they're not evil?
Yes. They're not evil.
Evil. Sir, it is illegal to be... What was that?
I don't know.
He shot like a gust of wind through me. 10 attack full length, you can do that.
I can do that. I can do it 9 times! Actually, I can do it 10 times.
Well, yeah, but I can do it 9 times.
Well, you need to do it one more time.
Well, I can't.
Oh.
So I told you.
That sucks.
I can do it! I can do it!
4
times! Team Girl Squad! Team Girl Squad!
Special. What's
it? The counters.
Oh, yeah.
So you can count it out. All right, you're done. Well,
that's so beautiful.
All right, world that never was.
There we go.
There we go. Oh boy.
Alright. I'm fucking this up. Where are they? Yes! Thunder!
Fire! Oh yeah. Shit, the walls.
The wall hit me twice.
The wall hit you all 3 times, I think. That sucks.
That shouldn't fucking count.
But that's okay, because we don't actually need to do these things perfectly. I think if you want to, you can redo them once you...
And get the bonus, yeah.
No, once you clear all the other portals.
What? Where's... What? I'm still on the challenge.
Go up, maybe? Turns out you have to go, like, up to the top. And that's where the T-Rex spawns.
Ho! What?
What?
What happened?
Wait, jump into the other, like, little nook.
I can maybe figure out where it is.
Maybe that's it?
It died. Alright.
I knew you were here, of course.
There's no fucking way you can do this.
Oh, you wanna know what my challenge is?
What?
Break hammers.
I hate you. Also, this is doing a million damage to me! Look at that shit! I'm literally going to die. As opposed to metaphorically dying. Well, thank you, Spaghetti. This is ridiculous! Look at this nonsense. Thunder!
There's one more.
Okay.
He squeaked.
See, the spinny attack is fun when Pretty Hot does it, but it's not fun when they do it. Also, That was amazing how the thing just glitched out like that.
Yes. Was this the last of your rounds?
Yes, I think so.
Okay.
Well, everything just gets handed to him.
That's a Sora?
Yes, no.
Even though it doesn't, because he definitely did not get handed that, mark of mastery.
That's true.
Which I still think is bullshit. Like, I don't even care about the guy that much, but, like...
Maybe that would have made him seem too much like a Mary Sue.
I guess, but I don't know.
Even though he already kind of is a Marty Sue.
I guess, I suppose so. And pandas!
I love the pandas. They make me happy and fun.
Yes. Do something.
Okay. Keep doing that.
There we go.
Thunder. Heal.
There we go. Oh, 149. That's pretty sweet. Yep, there it is.
That's pretty hidden.
Oh, fall motion. Okay, what was the challenge?
Sorry.
You have to kill everything before you actually get the new challenge.
Oh, alright. That worked.
That surprisingly worked out exactly the way it should have.
Yes.
So do three full motion attacks. Alright. Can do. Can definitely do. Oh, okay.
So long.
Oops. Oops, okay. I killed him.
If they would have given me more than two whole enemies to do flow motion attacks off of, then I would have been fine, but... No... Come on. Yes, okay. So, pull at least three successful counters. Oh, is that a counter?
Yeah.
I didn't even actually count as a counter.
No, it went from 1-2, didn't it?
Good day!
Yeah. Let's go.
Oh, don't do this to me. Yes.
Take this. Thunder.
One, there we go. One more. Ah, there we go. Alrighty. Well, I guess that was another round of Sora action. Sora non-action. Yeah, it is. Okay.
They took, like, no damage from the Loonga, Jesus.
Huh. Maybe they resisted.
Maybe, yeah.
Because I think it's an elemental attack.
Oh, okay,
well. I think it's water. So.
Oh, well. Whatever. Meteor killed them. Meteor kills most things.
Meteor kills everything. Oh. You gotta...
Where is move.
It? Oh, he's gonna move.
Alright, there we go. I didn't know where I was or who I was or what I was doing.
I guess that was just a trick. Alright, 10 link attacks, you can do this.
That is if I don't kill them immediately.
Now you'll be alright.
They would throw a portal in there too, just to be dicks.
Yeah, no. Especially because it's Discworld with Riku. Like, I was fully expecting them to just be in that fucking little thing.
We would have been searching for hours if we hadn't found those treasures.
It's not even where the other treasures were, though.
Oh, excuse me. Yeah, no, I thought it was.
If there's something in the green room still, it's totally gonna be in there.
What? What? What's it say? It's not them.
Huh? Try it again? I don't know.
Why are Riku's things suddenly glitching out?
Sora's things were glitching before. Still there.
Did it say squall or something? Because if it says squall...
Oh, you know what? I might have.
It's a special! I at least had attacks well linked. I just did this!
It didn't disappear, though. Maybe, like...
Did I not Wait. Do it right? Did I leave the room too quickly? Was I not done yet?
Okay, there you go.
Is this some glitch we're not aware of? Or... Yeah, because I did. I completed it. Or did I not? Did I walk out of the room?
Maybe. Did you? I honestly don't remember what happened here.
Okay.
That's for you?
It's for me, yeah.
Guess what that one is.
Oh, I can take Julius on. You want a fucking bet?
Okay. This amuses me. Alright, 3 successful counters. Let's do this. Like Brutus. like Julius. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gravy. Going on here. Oh, sliding sidewinder or something. Oh, okay. I wish I would have figured that out before. Because that's very easy. That was unnecessary.
Shoes.
Shoes! Well, gonna drop now.
Awesome!
You want to take on Julius?
Okay, I need some, spirit auto- no, I don't need spirit auto- auto life. I need some magic gain. Yep, that's
Will
good.
Too?
Yeah, that's good. That's all I need.